What's up, everybody? I'm Becca Sapphire, and welcome back to Heartbound. Lots of crazy shit's going on. Yep. Like I said. You can't win this time. What? Okay. Usually when people say that, it means get the fuck away. You can do this. Just a little farther. I don't like this. You failed him. It's your fault. Here's an axe. I'm gonna take the axe. I'm thinking maybe take the axe was a bad option. How do I get out of here? There has to be a way to get out. Sorry about the annoying clicking noise. He's not coming back. He is coming back. Did this to him. Feels good knowing what you did. What kind of person you are. Shut up. There for him. Now he's gone. He's not gone. Okay? He's just a lost dog. Probably in a pound or some shit. Everything's gonna be okay. Just keep moving. See? The pieces of paper are actually like me. Okay, that sounded crazy. That sounded very, very insane. Go on then. Oh, another sock. You find a shadow sock. Sneaky. How the fuck am I supposed to get out of here? This wasn't what I wanted. Not like... Okay, the notes are starting to go to a place they don't want them to go. Is it in here? It is in here. Is the book talking to me, or is this just my inner thoughts? It's waiting for you. What is this shit? Ooh, something's not gonna go very good. I wanna see my progress. So, how do I get to the creepy shit? But seriously, what is up with all this? I'm like expecting a jump scare at any moment. Trying to fight my dog. I'm trying to save my progress. There's a lingo on here. Let's name it Nightmares. Many names written in the page. Write your name in this book? I guess. Ink stains page fades out. Your focus has been saved. The arrow's cord and clings to your skin. This place can't be real. Maybe if you wake up, it'll go away. Yes. Hey, there's a thing. Oh. That's just permanently there now. And I have a pile of socks. Ooh, and an axe. Nice. Ah, shit, I'm back here. You're not ready. Story ends here. What do you mean the story ends here? Enough! All you do is lie. I don't care about you or any of this. I just want to find Brian and go home. So let's get on with it. There's gonna be a monster. Good luck, kid. You're gonna need it. I'm not walking on my own. I'm trying to walk, but I can't. Of course you're here. I don't care what you are. Get out of my way. Hey, motherfucker, bring it on. Now, motherfucker. Why don't I just one at this thing with an axe? Yeah, like, can't I just do that over and over again? That seems like a sufficient way of killing him. Stop talking and fight. My dog, my dog, my dog. Oh my god, I killed my dog. Lion. This can't be happening. Don't leave me alone. Not after all this. How touching. Am I interrupting you? Yeah, you fucking are. No, no, no. Please leave us alone. I just want to go home. Why the fuck did you kill my dog? You want this. You both are dead. I won't let you do this. I won't let you- Well, he's already broken in like 20 pieces. I won't let you hurt anyone. What the sh- When the hell did he learn that? You can't stop me. Not yet. But, what? Don't take my dog. Don't you dare take my fucking dog. He took my dog. Then he took me. God, that book's evil. Why did I even pick it up? Am I dead? He looks pretty beat up. Nothing a little pick-me-up can't fix. Really think you can help him? Of course, kiddo. I can do anything. I'm not a kid anymore. Because I grew a bunch over. I grew a bunch over the summer and everything. Your link doesn't count for nothing, kiddo. Now let me get him back into town. Okay, when them figures are dragging me into the town. This is good. Don't worry. You'll get your chance. Until then, you can follow us. Are you joking? Well, that's the end of the game. I probably should have expected something this awesome wasn't done yet. So, when this game comes out eventually, I'll see you guys there. Bye!